Trump rage on Twitter at Clinton and Russia inquiring witch hunt. In the 2016 elections, a possible interfere by Russia in favor to Donald Trump came to light. The thing that is rumored is that there was an intrusion of Russia into the United States worldwide. In theory, the country ruled by Vladimir Putin tries to hack the electoral system during the presidential elections that gave the victory to Trump. Also, according to the FBI, the CIA and the NSA, they discovered that individuals with link with the Russia government tried to published thousands of emails hacked from the Democratic Party campaign. These emails are known as fake news dossiers. A wave of prosecutions undermines Donald Trump's attempt to present accusation of collusion with Russia as a media invention. One of them was that one of his campaign advisors acknowledged meeting with Russian interlocutors to obtain information that could harm Hillary Clinton. These accusations prompt Hillary Clinton and the Democratic Party to fund research into the links between Russia and Trump. From this investigation, it has not been able to get anything from for now, although its content reveals a supposed plot to obtain compromising information from Trump, which includes inaccurate verified by the U.S. media and stories from anonymous sources that it is impossible to corroborate. due to these accusations, Trump has responded several times, with his typical way of evading the problem instead of justifying it. Okay, these are some of the answers that he published on Twitter for his defense. It is now commonly agreed, after many months of costly looking, that there is no collusion between Russia and Trump. It was collusion with Hillary Clinton. And Clinton campaign and DNC paid for research that led to the anti-Trump fake news dossier. The victim here is the president. Okay, but yesterday, October 29, he published a series of tweets in his defense and insisting that there is no collusion. Never seen such a Republican anger and unity as I have concerning the lack of investigation on Clinton make fake new dossiers. $20 million. The uranium to Russian deal, the 33,000 plus deals, emails, the Comey fix, and so much more. Instead, they're looking at the phony Trump Russia collusion, which doesn't exist. the Dems are using this terrible and bad for our country, which hunt for every politics, but the R's are now fighting back like never before. This is so much guilty by Democrats, Clinton, and now the facts are pouring out. Do something. Media reports said that the first charge have been filed in the investigation led by the special counsel Robert Mueller into alleged Russian interference in the 2016 election to assist Mr. Trump. U.S. intelligence agencies have already concluded that there was collusion, and the Russian government tries to help Trump win the elections.